so bad, right, Ginger? Stick it in your nose. Whack, whack, whack.
You ready, Giant Jack? You excited?
Giant Jack, it's going to be okay. I promise.
Danny's one.
Hi, you must be Harry and Giant Jack. Well, I'm Dr. Joe. Says here you have a case of the itchies.
Are they going to need surgery?
No, thank you, Danny. So, tell me what happened while I have a look.
While Giant Jack and me were playing hide and seek.
Now say ah.
And we were having a really hard time finding a place that would work for both of us.
Okay. Now give me a deep breath.
And we finally found the perfect spot behind a bush.
Oh, well, I understand. A good hiding spot is hard to find. Then what happened? Relax your leg.
But we scratched and we scratched and we scratched, but we're still itchy. That's why we're here.
Yeah, it sounds like poison oak, all right. But the good news is it's totally curable.
What? Do we have to take medicine?
Well, Danny, actually, lucky for you and Walter, animals don't get poison oak.
All right. See you guys later. Come on, Walter.
I love this place. Doctors are the best.
Wait a second. Hold on, Giant Jack. Let me have a good look at you first. Now say, ah. I'm a bit surprised that you're showing the same symptoms. I've never seen a dustbin lorry with poison oak before. But don't worry. I've got just a thing for both of you. This lotion will make you feel much better. See? Not so bad. You'll be out playing hide and seek in no time. Well, that should do it. Miss Molly, just make sure twice a day Harry takes a nice long bath.